scenario over here. There, by the road.
Well, maybe that Jeep is up over here. Yeah, there's a Humvee with a big gun on it over here. This right here. So we gotta stop the convoy, which is going. So it's not really moving right now.
Okay, put a marker on it.
Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future. Left the guy alive.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Do we all have to tag it, or can just one person tag it? One person.
I don't know. Is the mission complete on my end?
Yep. Alright. We are right near... United Captain... Track down the base, Captain, find out what he knows. Okay, so we're right here.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. It's the base right here.
Okay. Cool beans. Oh, yeah, this is the one.
Humvees and seen better days anyway. To do, get the commander.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Burrito.
Interrogate him.
Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Is he going to be wearing a cowboy hat?
Yeehaw.
Behind us.
Somebody's up there.
Probably there's a couple of trail guys from the convoy.
Here, let me take care of them.
Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive. Shitballs.
Alright, that did not work.
You okay?
No, I'm hurt.
Do you need help up?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, where are you? Back at the road?
Back at the road. We're trying to take out those guys by myself.
Okay.
I thought there was one.
Are they at the convoy?
Yeah.
The count is now 5.
Am I near you? Can you tell?
On your right. Behind you.
Eyes in the small cut by the bot. Hostile down.
Right there.
Thanks, man.
Alright,
that's
work.
Nice shooting. Tex. This is the one we were last time?
Looking at a small group of tangos.
Yeah. Same control and everything.
Brickface is already way over there. I'm like, trying to go
Oh, right by John.
Calm and casual, and you guys are like taking the base over. Some supplies while I'm here.
Captain, he's in the... He's marked already. You're right. And he has a white dot above him.
I don't have that on my thing.
He's in the middle.
Way.
Yeah, they're going to come
after
me.
Yeah, I got a rebel you want to take?
Oh, actually, I'm not going to get into the gun turret.
Head over.
heads, asshole. He's dead.
What do you mean? Why the hell is this? How's it going, fuckstick?
Hey, did you get the captain?
Yep.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo. Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of shit fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day there might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out.
Yeah, there's one more card coming
not
up,
even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you got a package ready. Oye, Olito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Awesome.
We still got people attacking us, or what?
Yeah, they're up on the hill, but they haven't gotten to the gate yet. That's our...
Okay, let's
our
focus on the mission.
Oh, I see him right there.
Yeah, here they come. They're coming to the gate.
Don't we have to, like, get clear of this area before they stop coming after us?
I think so.
Isn't that how that works? What's our rally point?
Target is down.
Well, we're at the gate. Actually, no, I think it's clear. I don't see any reinforcements coming.
Hey, we still got, like, I still got 2 bars, though, on our Grand Theft Auto meter.
Oh, yeah. Never noticed that before.
Oh. I don't know where they are.
There were a bunch. You guys are at the gate? I'll meet you there.
Yeah, we're at the gate.
Oops. I'll run into the wall, and then I'll meet you at the gate.
Yeah, I see 2 patrols, but I don't know where they are. Well, no, it's 1 patrol.
Quite a few rebel guys around.
Yeah, here comes somebody.
Oh, yeah, here they come. At the gate.
Gonna be. We need to go.
We're beyond the gate.
Yeah, we're beyond the gate. Yeah, here they come. 2 more. No, there's 2 more coming. Let's get out of here. Want to stand and fight, or?
Nope. Get out of here, because I think they just keep coming.
Yeah, they are going to keep coming. Let's get out of here. Here they come. Are you bugging out?
Yep. Which direction? Down by the water here? Let's go down by the river.
Yeah. Yep.
Do you have a helicopter nearby?
No, I think we just got to get out of there. If you leave the area, they'll probably cool down.
That's it, we're clear.
I'll give up.
Third target, there. The drone is airborne. He's number 5.
Going left this time.
There's 2 guys on your left.
Yeah.
I got number 10. That's one less bad guy.
Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
Suéltame, pendejo!
Eyes on 2 Sicarios. Next to that sports car.
Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians.
Yeah, you can walk up and knock out people.
Yeah.
That's a kill.
Alright, pretty easy.
Knock them out. Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, how to knock them out.
You just get up close to them and you push like F, I think, is what it was. Or E, you can grab. You can straight out knock them out, or you can grab them first and then knock them out.
Oh, I see. Okay, cool. I don't know that. Alright, there's a bullet in that garage.
Yep. So we just grab the car and go, or should we try to fight everybody?
Nah, we gotta fight him. I mean, don't grab the car. Alright, one left.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
There it is. Eyes on Alito's car.
Our field.
Tango is fucking dead. It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left.
Ah, shit. Yeah, got the car. You guys go ahead and just get some vehicles and meet me outside of town.
And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
Huh?
We're down.
Oh, you're down?
A little less.
Where are you?
Back to town. Walk by me.
I don't see you. Are you inside?
Nope, outside. In two buildings. Looks like a let me see if I can respawn to you.
I'm letting you for some reason.
Yeah, it's not doing.
I don't see where you are.
Just walk by me. On your right. Between the buildings. Hey! Turn to your left. No, not turn around. 180.
I don't see it. There's no body here.
No, not there.
Oh, over here?
Yeah. There you go. Keep going. Keep going, Noel. Keep going. Hey,
you gotta give me better directions than.
Well, it was.
You said I just walked right by you.
Walked right past me. Because I could see you.
Fuck.
Okay.
How about you not get a shot next time?
Foul.
Yeah, I see you. Okay. There's a bad guy right next to him. 1 second. Shit. A lot of bad guys by that. God darn it.
It's terrible shooting for Rawlings.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
It's terrible shooting.
It's getting hard of getting shot in the back.
Right there.
I got him. Alright. Clear!
So we're never capturing this guy? Rebel knowledge in prison. Free the prison.
Prisoner. Yeah, he's in the church.
And interrogate him.
Deploying drone.
Wait, this is the place we were just at earlier
That's
today.
Right.
Where everything went south.
I got eyes on another one. Eyes on a third.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Going out the middle, Jamie?
Yes, sir.
Well, here's two guys right in front of us.
Yep.
Take the one on the right, the one on the left. No, there we go. Still, right and left.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
He's history.
Like we riled them up. We're cool.
You shot my guy.
Well, sorry. You missed your shot.
Well, no, I said the guy. Alright.
They're gonna make you.
Alright, I'm gonna
looking at a small group of tangos.
Pull the hornet's nest.
Whoops.
Made. That tango's down.
Nice.
I'm going to
oh.
shit balls.
Jeez, that guy. Where did he come from?
Somewhere behind us, somewhere.
Where's yeah, there is. Still behind us.
Yeah. Okay.
On your right.
You're on my right, or there's bad guys on my right?
No, I'm on
my right. Contact, front of the church.
Still a guy in the doorway.
Around on the right.
Oh, got ran up to our right.
Come on. If I can get a better angle on this guy, which I did.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's down. This guy on the church.
Frag out, roof. Get some.
Alright, let me take care of the guy on the roof. You guys go in. Come on. Oh, you bastard. This guy keeps moving around. Looks like he knows where I'm going.
Hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
There you go. Reinforcements are coming.
We got backup rolling in.
Frag out.
Check it out, the dumbasses are going the wrong way.
He's history.
They're on my side.
You care, Mano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much. And it was, out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their intense interrogation.
What's that guy?
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground.
Got ran over by him.
Make sure they feel the pain.
Where are you guys?
We're inside the house.
You're inside the house already?
Yeah. Underneath here, or a supply.
Okay.
Underneath the stairs.
Okay. We shoot people first. Okay, 29 skill points available.
Alright, they're behind this door in another room. Just walk low.
Those are the two right there interrogating the guy.
Okay.
There's two, three guys in the... One guy in the back. Okay, so...
As soon as you push that open, button...
Yeah, once you push the button, they're gonna get alerted. So, here, I'll push the button and then... You wanna lob a grenade in there?
Don't we wanna save the guy that's being interrogated?
No, he's not. You can't save him.
Alright. No, we'll just shoot. We got three of us.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna open it up, but you guys are gonna charge in.
Yep.
One go right, one go left, one go up the middle.
Alright, I'll go. Alright, here we go. Alright.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Look there.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed
you. Austin down in the back corner.
Yeah, there's a... That's one of them. Okay, yeah. The other dudes is downstairs.
Alright.
Yuri is down.
He's dead.
Okay, he's around the corner.
Frag out! Hold up, Putas!
You and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge
we're
is
good,
satisfying?
We're good.
Like it doesn't make them feel
done?
Better?
Sure.
Well, I know it's fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.